Jesus.
Oh shit!
Gonna need support.
You got it, sir.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowd's probably abandoned it.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon. See any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly point.
I'll check for supplies.
It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly point.
And then silence those guns.
Sniper! He's up in that bunker. I'm gonna flush him out. Stay low. On me.
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach it.
I can't walk!
Huh?
I can't move! We're gonna pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry. I'll draw his fire. Push him out. I got you covered.
He's not alone. Thank you.
Daniels. Moving out. On me.
Clear. But that soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay. Gunfire! We must be near our guys. Let's move! We need to help our squad clear the area.
You got it, sir.
Coming from the east.
Reloading.
Got ammo for you, Private.
Germans in the open.
Enemies by the stables.
Your ammo, Daniels.
Crowd's in the open.
Got your ammo, Daniels.
Rear guard, keep up.
Let's go! Move up! Move up!
I need more ammo, sir!
Thank you.
Push up! We gotta clear the area!
That's the last of them.
Good job, Daniels. Squad, fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Not another bridge.
All snipers, get to cover! Get fire on them!
We'll hold him off.
Stay alert. We're gonna wait for Pearson and proceed to the assembly. Shot, Daniel, on me.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
That's never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do. No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead? You let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.